Big Bang. At Big Bang, field density is extremely high, with turbulent momentum trajectories. Field momentum are interacting with each other in extreme density field, forcing some momentum to bend into spins. Spin trajectory recreates itself, generating higher interaction viscosity, pulling surrounding momentum to join itself. Some spins manage to sustain itself, others are dissolved by surrounding. A spin is usually co-created with some surrounding momentum morphing into counterspin. A co-spin is created. Some co-spin will evolve into concentrated and dispersed pair. A stable pre-existing configuration will catalyze conversion of surrounding momentum into similar co-spins. Proton has the maximum field density and frequency a normal field system can generate. Its configuration is focused, small, stable, and rigid. Electron's configuration is dispersed, big, stable, and flexible. It has the minimum field density and frequency a field system can generate. Electron is more flexible in its size, shape, frequency, and position. These attributes make Electron much easier to interact with surrounding, thus easier to transfer itself elsewhere. A sustainable field system can only evolve into maximum or minimum concentration. Field system with higher density than proton will interfere with itself and diffuse to proton's density. Field system with lower density than electron cannot maintain its spin and will disperse into raw momentum. Field system with in-between densities will either absorb momentum to proton's density or diffuse momentum to electron's density. This formula generates the universal size for proton and electron. Momentum traveling with higher interaction causes outside observer to perceive it as moving slower. This causes momentum to curve towards higher interaction, and eventually a spin when field density is high enough. Once a fundamental spin is configured, it is so self-regenerating that it will never unweave, unless it's dissolved by an equal and opposite configuration. Synchronize Equilibrum. A perpetual spin has higher field density, pulling surrounding momentum to join itself. But field momentum won't all collapse into core of spin, as the spin needs to maintain bilateral momentum transfer with surrounding, and excessive synchronized field momentum will interfere with itself. So, same amount of field momentum enters and exits proton or electron constantly, as field momentum is moving and interacting perpetually. Same amount of momentum is in a proton or an electron at all times. This is the synchronize equilibrium of proton and electron, the regenerating and limiting force, the balance between absorbing and emitting momentum, and the rhythm performing it.